Hi, I'm Andrew Malott with Tourism Maple Ridge Pitt Meadows. Today we're visiting Wild Play.
Welcome to Wild Play Maple Ridge.
Yeah.
Wild Play Maple Ridge opened last July. We've been here for a year now. We cater to families, organizations, corporations looking for something a little bit outside of the box. It's an aerial treetop adventure course. Which is basically everything that you can see around you over the games. It's based for children's age 7 to 13 on our kids course, and those big kids go on to the classic course. It's designed much like a ski hill, so it works in different colored levels, so from green to blue to red to black. Each level as you climb gets harder, and of course higher above the ground. At the end of every section there's a level that you can come down, so there's options for everybody. Monkito comes from the term monkey see, monkey do. So really we get people out of their norm, out into the trees, into the nature, doing things that they really didn't think they could do.
How's it going, everybody? My name's Carson. We're here at Wild Play today. I got some tourism folks joining me, and right now you're gonna see one of the most dangerous games, but also the most fun games we have here. It's the four nets, aka the gladiator nets.
So you're back with Andrew, Tourism Maple Ridge and Pitt Meadows. We just had an excellent day at Wild Play Park. You got to come out and check this place out. It's great.